Hey, Polk. Take my bag in the hotel.
You look strong enough to carry your own bag, mister. Anyways, I wouldn't know what to do with so much money.
Class.
Yes, sir.
I don't suppose you got a better hotel in town.
No, sir. We're the only hotel. But we're rather proud of
it. Yeah, I'll take the best room you got.
Yes, sir. That would be,
Never mind what it'll be. That bar over there, is it serve food? Good food?
Oh, the best food. Best entertainment, too. We have a reputation for serving.
Look, I'll tell you this just once. I'm a spoiled man. I'm used to being spoiled. I like to be spoiled. I pay to be spoiled. So spoil me. You understand?
Yes, sir. How long do you intend to remain with us?
As long as I'm comfortable. See, I have a friend that has a ranch around here somewhere, Frank Kelton. Know him?
Oh, everyone knows Mr. Kelton. He's a very important man in this town. He has the biggest spread between here and...
Later. I'll look him up when I'm settled. Have my bag taken up to my room. I'm thirsty.
Farge, come here. Get this out to Mr. Kelton fast. That man is Dan Flood.
Steve, honey. I pay people to do the housework. Your job is just to look pretty. And you're doing it better every day.
I had to have something to do, Dad.
Don't call me that. You're not a child anymore. Try Frank.
I'm having a caller tonight.
A caller? Who?
Johnny Evans, and I know what you're going to say. You don't like him, but...
But then he never liked any of the others either.